All right, hello everybody. My name is Dalton Rundinger, and welcome back to Star Wars Empire at War, Fall of the Republic, the CIS campaign. Let's dive right back in and do it. As soon as it gets done loading, that is. Let's see, what happened in the last episode? Boz Pity was coming under attack, which I've got a pretty substantial grand force here, so we'll have to see what they're coming at me with. I took Bothawi off of the Republic. I'm going to start looking into invading Rishi, and then I'm going to start looking at taking Rathana, and eventually I'll have enough forces to just wipe out Kamino. So I was going to start looking into doing a little bit more up here, though. I've been kind of neglecting this area. Tell you what. You can have another spider droid. And what do I have over here? Not a lot is the answer to that. Have another super battle droid, and you can have another crab droid, I guess. All right, well, let's see what the Republic's going to be coming at us with, shall we? I couldn't, like, rush my fleet up there. I totally could, but it's probably too late by now, because that's a long jump. Yep, here we go. They have... Oh, crap. They've got Venators now. That's a nasty fleet, actually. We've got Tarkin. Wait, no, that's not Tarkin. That's, Qoborn. Admiral Qoborn, or... Then we have Yularen, of course, the voice of the Clone Wars. So they have three Venators in this fleet. They have an Invincible. They have a bunch of other Dreadnoughts. I mean, my fleet could probably take this. But that hyperspace lane is just such a long jump. Oh, this is kind of a cool map. I approve of this.
IPV reporting.
Right, so I do not see us defeating this fleet at all. If I'm lucky, I might be able to take out some of their corvettes or something. If I'm extremely lucky, I can take out one of their Venators or the Invincible, but I'm not getting my hopes up too much for that one.
Reinforcements on route.
Tell you what.
Awaiting command.
En route.
Awaiting your command.
Reinforcements.
Location confirmed.
Power up.
Bring this guy back over here.
Reinforcements.
Lots of frigate reporting. Location confirmed.
And you over here. Actually, I'll bring you a little bit further out.
Cannons armed. Cruiser here.
These are the Vulture squadrons. Fine. I doubt I can win this, but I'm going to try. Wait. What do I have over here? That's another one of these things, so... Let's go ahead and bring those out. No, 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 go around this way. Thank you. Those are the vulture. Tell you what, actually.
Frequency open.
Anything else? No.
Yes, Commander.
Roger that.
Okay, no, no, no. You guys stay over by the station.
Form up. Directing all fire on
the engines. Take up the engines. What part of stay by the station are you not understanding? Keep focusing down this guy. Wait, what? Shadow Squadron?
Frequency open.
That's... I was not really hoping to see Shadow Squadron. I'm gonna be happy. I'm... What did I even just say? I was not hoping to see Shadow Squadron. I'm not gonna be happy over that. Okay, seriously, what? It's not letting me select a few units for whatever reason. Okay. Wait, what did we just blow up? Okay, the space station is about to go down.
How are you doing that? Machines are
gone.
See if we can save the trade station. Not optimistic, I'm gonna be honest. I think we did destroy one of their dreadnoughts though, so that's something at least.
Yes, Commander.
Lots of frigate reporting.
But they just wiped the floor with those munificent frigates. Mommy? Did the droid just say mommy? Did I hear that right? Okay, you know what? Focus on that dreadnought. We'll see if we can at least take out that thing. Damage their fleet as much as possible. Save whatever we can.
Space station damaged.
Okay. Didn't cripple the fleet, but we did some pretty decent damage. Okay, yeah, I wouldn't actually mind having a few more of these things. To be honest.
Vehicle in production.
Tell you what. Leave one of those things in orbit. Then we'll rush up here and engage that fleet. And tell you what, I need a general for the ground forces, so you can go over there. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh crap, they have Captain Rex and Commander Cody and this other guy. Wait, is this guy the commander unit in the 2003 animated Clone Wars? He might be. Okay, Newt Gunray, what do you get? You get anything. This is gonna be bad, because I only have a barracks here. Once these vehicles are destroyed, I get nothing else. What is the base layout like? Okay, so we start off up here. I'm not optimistic about winning this, especially whenever they've got three lats. That's just bad, but they are limited in infantry. There is that, at least. But they have three heroes coming in. That's... ouch. If I can win this, though, it'll be a massive blow to their ground forces, if nothing else. Alright, tell you what. Everybody just... Whoa. Everybody minus these guys.
Assassination protocols online. Covert operations mode ready. I'm ready to go. Activating strategic control circuits.
Missile arm. Yes, sir.
Any turrets I can take control of down here? Actually, there is. It looks like there's only one, though. No. There's two.
Better come up with a plan.
I think I actually remember this map from the vanilla game.
Commander, blast radius check.
All set.
can tell you what. Actually, what does this do? It's supplied from orbit, which doesn't make any sense for us, so I'm not going to waste the credits on that.
Visual scan confirmation. Identify targets.
We've secured.
We're in the target zone. These are not the droids you're looking for.
Yes, they are. Don't pretend that they're not.
We've secured.
Assassination protocols online.
Turret constructed.
Uh-oh.
Construction complete.
Oh my god, there's so many ground forces here that I'm... that my computer is lagging.
Okay,
tell you what. You guys just go back over there.
Powering motivators.
Turret constructing.
Loading demolition programs.
We need the infantry to take the front line.
Clones are out there.
Covert operations mode ready.
Contested. Turret constructing.
I'm ready to go.
Hey, we got here. Forming squad. Follow me. Underway.
Yes, take up that lat. You can do it. I have faith in you. Though admittedly, you're struggling to take it down. Alright,
construction complete.
Activating strategic control circuits.
Hey! Pretty impressive!
All set. Activating sensors.
Construction complete.
It's all the droidicas. Tell you what, you can head back and get repairs.
Looks like they're waiting for us.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Unit destroyed.
Whoa, hello. The lag, it's so bad.
Oh,
Wait. What is? Ooh. Okay, tell you what. Send this guy over here.
Can't wait to use this in the field. Unit destroyed.
What the heck is going on?
Unit destroyed.
Direct hit. Patriot protocol engaged.
Okay, tell you what, send one group of B2s.
Roger. No life signs.
And then
secure the area.
Direct hit. Destroyed.
Wipe it out. Come on.
Eh,
screw it. No. Everybody else just keep pushing. Oh no! Well, I think that was pretty much the match right there. I cannot believe that one bombing run just wiped out my entire ground force.
Roger, roger. There. That's how you're doing good.
Oh, they brought down the ATTE. That's, ugh. Really?
Your strength from the control signal.
Under attack.
Target. Enemy units pinpointed.
We've secured
airborne.
What the? Where did you come from? Oh, it's Rex. Ugh.
Well done. Target.
Better come up with a plan.
Powering motivators. Target area reached. Negative on visual scan.
There's still a chance that we can win this. Admittedly, it's not a good chance, but there's still a chance. Seriously?
Scan aborted.
wasn't gonna work. Where did their ATTE go? That's my question right now, is where did the ATTE go? Well, Rex is dead. Oh, there's their ATTE. That's... I was hoping I might have destroyed it by accident somehow, but... If I had just gathered all my forces and just pressed real hard, I probably could have made it. Alright, auto-resolve. Yeah, we've been defeated. Yeah, they had a bombing run coming in anyway, so... That was some nasty damage that they took, though. Like, they lost... Admittedly, I lost Nuke Gunray. But they lost Captain Rex. And they lost a bunch of ground forces, too. But, maybe... Just maybe I can take that planet back.
Building started.
Brigade standing by.
All right, they're about roughly halfway, maybe a little over halfway. Go ahead and build me a bunch more escort ships.
I'm ready to go.
Well, bare minimum, they at least have not had enough time to prepare any space defenses. So there's that at least. And I forgot to set a freaking vanguard. Hooray.
Choose your reinforcements.
I guess at least this thing didn't come in right off the bat.
Visual scan negative.
Falling back.
There's the hyena bombers, yeah. That ship was anti-fighter that I just targeted, but if I bring in enough fighters, then it won't be able to do much, and they're retreating anyway, so. Oh well. Look at all those hard points.
Construction complete.
What is your command?
Okay, tell you what, I'm going to put you into the Vanguard slot.
Is all primed. reporting.
New construction options.
I want to say this is probably ready. Whoa, hello. That's just an acclimator, though.
I'm ready to go.
Whoa! Oh, sweet, we got this guy. General Kalani. Heck yeah.
Unit in production.
You can have a few more droidicas, I think. Republic has taken back Kashyyyk.
Reporting in.
Construction complete.
Alright. So. Whoa. I got a new one of these things. That's the battle carrier. This is the battleship. Okay. Interesting.
Input order.
Wait, what? Where did they get that Venator from? They rebuild those capital shipyards that fast? There's no way they did. Alright, well,
all transport ships, commence landing procedures.
Oh, they have a shield generator. Interesting.
Forming squad.
Choose your reinforcements.
Give me some artillery in the rear. Give me a bunch more infantry. And then, what bonuses do you give? Doesn't really say.
Ahead to that position.
At maximum use.
Oh, hello. We got the local. We got the locals here. Okay.
Can I help? Will do.
All right. Tell you what. Let's get some stuff set up for that lat.
We've secured a build pad.
Build that.
We've secured.
Build that.
Backing range.
Where did you guys come from?
Construction complete.
Roger.
We've secured a build pad.
Calculating attack. Vehicle scan.
Admittedly, I should probably actually build some some sensor links.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, crap.
We'll need a replacement.
My artillery is down here all by itself. Okay, seriously? Get back down here. Fine, I'll just bring in these guys. I'll play dirty too. Aha! You better run. Crap. The artillery can actually hit those things? It's actually quite hilarious. Yeah, I tell you what, you got some... Bomb that.
Computer's locked on target.
I think I just... Bring in some of these guys. The B1s.
Choose your reinforcements. We've secured a build pad.
Might be in trouble!
What was shot down? It was... that thing. Okay.
Choose your reinforcements.
Well, let's bring in some more then.
We've secured a build pad.
Seriously. Okay, take that thing out. I've had enough of it. Now focus your attention on that thing. Now, send in a bunch of B1s. Whoa, anti-aired as well? God. Okay, we're just gonna have to overwhelm these guys from the start, apparently.
Ready to destroy the clones.
We've secured
successful tactical adjustment. Better come up with a plan.
Ooh, actually, I have some of these things.
Just a few seconds.
We've lost a build pad. We've secured a build pad.
Forming squad. I hate clones.
Bombing run available. Turret has been sold. We've secured a build pad.
Okay. Now,
try to blind it.
I'm ready to go.
Construction complete.
I hate
clones. Landing zone.
Get some spiders. Some more infantry. We'll get some close range artillery.
Construction complete.
And just even more infantry. Oh, they even have turbo laser towers over here. God.
Mm-hmm.
anti-air. Good. That thing's almost down. Even better. Okay. Yes! Destroy it all! We have now. Apparently, they don't have anything now. That was a nasty battle. I lost more than they did, but most of my stuff is easily replaced.
System control achieved.
All right, so that is Kamino, like, completely blocked off now. I can live with that.
Construction complete.
Alright, so Rishi. Give me... you know what? Just give me a supply world, I guess. And tell you what, actually, give me a few more of these, some more of those,
vehicle in production,
a few more of those,
unit in
a few
production,
more of those. Wait, what? Oh, really? Okay. Apparently I can't build it there, though. But what I can do is I can just do all of that. Okay.
Research complete. Research complete. Research complete.
Acknowledged. B2 unit online.
Okay, so Forest or Solist? I think I know where Solist is, but the other one I'm not so sure about. Right.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Uh-oh. Tyna. Where exactly is that? One of these worlds, maybe? Ah. It's actually a very secluded world that I probably haven't put that much investment into.
Recruiting troops. Recruiting troops.
Construction complete.
Okay.
B2 unit online.
Tell you what, let's go ahead and bring our
destination set.
Ground forces up to here. Okay, now that's Tarkin. That right there is most definitely Tarkin. Yep. Wolf Tarkin. Who the heck are you? I might be able to fend this off, but I'm not optimistic. Two of these things and four. Okay. Yeah, I don't.
Frequency open.
Wait, what? What is this
rider,
thing? It's just the Munificent. It's just kind of. No, that is way too many fighters for this force to deal with. Just retreat.
Retreat and regroup.
Reinforcements en route.
Yeah, sorry guys, but you're kind of on your own now. Okay. Which means their ground forces are going to be here before too long. What's the base layout look like? It's actually the Naboo base layout. From the vanilla game, I mean. So yeah, they're on their way up there now.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh boy, what you got? Really? Two lats, some artillery, a bunch of speeder bikes. But those are ARC troopers. It's like they just scrapped together what they could, or scraped together what they could, and just put it into. To what is not really an excuse for an army, but we'll fight this. But yeah, this is the vanilla Naboo map. All right, give me. Yeah.
Already.
Give me one unit of battle droids. But everybody else, attack move down to here. We'll just rush them like what we should have done last time. Actually, this could potentially be a pretty nice little fortress world.
Uh-oh, watch out.
Forming squad.
We've secured a build pad.
Ooh, yeah, that's their artillery taken out right away. Really? Oh, it was the transport ships.
Uh-oh. It'd be just a few seconds. No use trying to leave. I hate clones.
Unit destroyed.
Missile ready.
Yep. That is a lot of ground forces coming in, actually. Wait, what? Who the heck destroyed my... Oh, there's another... I wish we could destroy the transport ships. That would be nice. Because they put out a lot of damage. Tell you what, you guys just come up here onto the ridge.
Go
back there.
Turret constructing. We've secured a build pad. We've secured a build pad. Unit destroyed. Turret constructing. Unit destroyed. Upgrade complete.
Yay!
We've secured a build pad.
Construction
complete.
We've secured a build pad. Construction complete. We've captured an assassin. Construction complete. Turret constructing. We lost a build pad. We lost a build pad.
Visual scan confirmation.
Destroyed.
Enemy unit terminated.
Better come up with a plan.
Send in more infantry. Yeah, sorry for not talking there for a while. I'm kinda focused on what I'm doing.
Construction complete.
Uh-oh. Dang it. What? What? I thought they only had one artillery.
Yes, sir.
Can't tell you what, since they apparently want to cheat and bring artillery out of their butts, I'm just going to start focusing on building up the defenses around here.
Turret constructing.
I hate clones. Looks like they're waiting for us. We got here.
Roger. Affirmative. Reporting. Weapons armed.
I'm attacking. No use trying to leave.
Heretic.
We've secured a
no, heretic.
Forming squad.
Construction
complete.
We've secured a build pad.
Try to find us. Gun down.
Turret constructing.
Hey.
Roger.
Uh-oh. They're coming in from over there.
I'm ready. Reporting. Awaiting orders. Ready.
Construction complete.
Okay.
Oh, what is that bullcrap? See how much damage those bombers had to take before they went down? That's some BS right there.
Yay! Hey, nice!
Turret constructing.
Yay! Blast.
Okay.
Already.
Turret constructing.
Better come up with a plan. Forming squad. Roger, roger. Squad assignment accepted.
We've secured.
Now,
I'm on point.
Tell you what.
Follow me.
I'm trying to find it.
We've secured a board pad. Construction complete.
Just send all of the, ground forces over here, I guess.
We've secured a landing zone.
Mercenary outfitter destroyed. Building under construction.
I hate clowns.
Unit destroyed.
Hey, we got here.
Turret constructing.
Forming squad.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Hey. Pretty impressive.
We've lost a landing zone.
Take out those lats. We have been able to contain them decently up until now. I should have just, like, put all my forces over here and over here, like, safe away from the, safe away from the range of the, dropships. And just bottlenecked them. But I didn't even think about the dropships. Alright, tell you what. Everybody just move over there. Take out that. Come on, shoot another rocket at it. Or don't. That's fine too.
Target. Detected target.
Enemy bombardment is ready.
Uh-oh.
The clones are out there.
We need to take out this thing.
Nice. I'm attacking. Give up, clones. The clones are out there.
Gotcha. Roger, stupid Roger. Lat.
Weapon sorting out.
Yes. Come on. Take it out. Take it out. Ah. We're so close and yet so far. Thing. Okay, I'm actually kind of amazed this thing wasn't destroyed. What, seriously? What destroyed the anti-air over here? How did you destroy the anti-air? Like, you're the only thing over here that could have done that. And you're, like, next to nothing on health. That LAAT needs to just die. Okay. Oh no, that's a Republic thing. Die, just please die.
Hey.
Anti-infantry.
Pretty impressive.
They...
I am not programmed to feel, but this brings me slight amusement. Ha, ha, ha.
We've secured the build pad.
What line is that from? Yeah, this was a nasty battle on both sides. I lost all four of those Hailfire droids. Well, at least now I know what to do. guess rebuild that thing. And we'll just start rebuilding that ground army.
Brigade standing by.
Aha! Wait. I thought so.
Ground invasion commencing.
Alright, so what do you get for us? Yeah, they do have buildings.
Choose your reinforcements.
Careful.
Optimized.
Roger, roger.
At maximum unit capacity.
Yay! Roger, roger. Hey, nice. Careful.
I have all monitoring inputs. Right, right. Join here. I will clean their processor.
Really? Come on. Destroy them.
Input subroutine initiated.
That thing out, and that's a tax collection agency. I only have a few of these. Okay, seriously, run!
I'll clean their processors.
Forming squad. Are you
kidding? Yes, take this thing out.
I hate clones.
Choose your reinforcements.
Okay, bring in some super battle droids. They have anti-air here. And, well, there go those things. Okay, take out that vehicle turret, please. Destroy that.
Better come up with a plan.
What, this thing can shoot while moving? The tank and a repair facility.
Hey, we got here.
Choose your reinforcements.
And then I guess just
roger, roger.
more B1 infantry.
Construction complete.
I hate these things.
Forming squad. Last.
Choose your reinforcements. Oop.
Give up, clone.
We've secured a building. Choose your reinforcement. Constructing.
Hey, nice!
Okay, tell you what, yay. You guys go over here and capture
roger,
this.
Roger. I'm attacking.
And then we will come over here and attack this.
Complete.
Is this just two tax collecting agencies?
Bombardment available.
Is that really all it is?
Better come up with a plan.
Tell you what. Whoa, hello. Yeah, screw you. Gotcha.
All ready.
Construction complete. We've secured a build pad.
Better come up with a plan.
Vehicle, I guess. Right, anything
warning
else?
Squad.
Construction complete.
I'm
no,
point.
Doesn't look like it. Works for flippin' me.
They are running. Go for their engines.
Construction complete.
They're on foot. They don't have any engines. Okay. Oh, Commander Cody. Alright, so that's Rex and Commander Cody dead. That's this guy dead. The Republic is running out of heroes.
System conquered.
Building under construction.
constructed.
That, and then
building
that.
Under construction.
All right, these guys can just stay down there. Works for me.
Thou shalt be no treaty.
Oh, hey. The Trade Federation took back Kashyyyk. So that's nice to see. Right. I think we're going to finish this episode up with another space battle. We're going to come over here and destroy this fleet before it gets to be too big. We're going to make them regret ever building that Venator.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Really, the ground forces are a lot faster than the... I need to replenish my ground army like something fierce. So, head over to Geonosis. And the Republic has once again somehow conquered Kashyyyk. Golem 2. Doable. And they rebuilt the capital shipyards. That's just not gonna do.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, let's bring in the Lucre Hulk.
This planet is ours.
What is this? It is the Malevolence.
Let's go. This way.
Just look at the size comparison compared to that Venator. It's just insane. Now that's a tri-fighter, isn't it? Yes, it is. Get over here. Whoa. No. Tell you what.
How are you doing that?
Holy crap!
Killing machine!
Apparently I can build even more of these things. Alright. Focus your fire on the engines over there.
Again.
focus on the fighter bay. Alright, now just rip that Venator apart. Just look at the size difference here. Holy crap.
More unstable, starting now. Victory is ours.
I'm gonna build another one of these things, and that's gonna be like the primary fleet, is just two of these things. We'll just go on and just wreak havoc against the Republic. And down goes the Venator.
Our target priority is the laser
cannon.
Yeah, what is that little thing gonna do against this? The shields haven't even been touched yet.
I will send the line of my minions.
It's all primed. It's all primed.
Target the fire.
Command received. Scanning.
Directed.
Lots of frigate reporting. Location confirmed.
Eliminated.
I am all auditory inputs.
Tikita, Tikita. Tikulana.
Choose your reinforcements.
That's within my parameters.
Oh, I didn't notice this guy. Oh, okay. Get out of there! Run! Alright, well, so much for that. Okay, send the fighters over in this direction.
No! General protection fault.
Your
one droid army.
Power pack charge.
Roger, roger.
The lasers are our target.
Down go the engines.
We're losing ground. Retreat.
Enemy target got you. Resume operations.
Direct fire on the end. Take out the iron.
The shields are like not even 70, not even down 25%. And I've just been primarily using it. This thing is OP as hell. But it is the malevolence, so. Yes. Yes it is.
You have surpassed your hourly quota. Target down. Roger, roger.
I am at your disposal. Let us take what we want.
I am all
for recycling algorithm. Enemy attempting flanking maneuver.
Finding my target.
Copy. Fall out. Let's go.
Target eliminated.
Come on. Actually, target the fighter bay. Don't allow them to get any more reinforcements. Nope, there's the Venator.
Destroy the engines.
Yes, destroy the engines. Down it goes. Destroy the fighter bay. Nice. See ya. That Venator is just being melted. This thing hasn't even lost its shields. It never, I don't think it ever will. Nice. Running is not the Jedi way, indeed. Okay, well, I know what I'm saving up for. I'm gonna build, like, a fleet of three of these things. Oh, no, I lost two of these things, as opposed to losing all of this. Oh, my God.
That was insane. I'm willing to bet I could probably actually take on...
The Republic fleet is holding position.
This is unusual.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Wait, what?
Construction complete.
Rothana, eh? Well, we'll probably get to Kamino before. Yep. I know I was going to pause the video after that particular space battle, but I'm kind of addicted to this now. I want to see how much damage this Malevolence can actually do. I'm just going to bring in one Malevolence, and we'll see how much damage it does. This is a Golem 2 starbase, so...
Choose your reinforcements.
But we will bring in a bunch of anti-fighter craft.
Command received. Input subroutine initiated. Boot it up. They've had it.
This way. Location confirmed.
Okay. And then... What? Oh, okay.
Reinforcements canceled.
New task assigned.
We'll bring in a few Providence class to kind of help it with fighters and whatnot. And, we'll give it a frigate over here. Yeah. They're moving in. Look at all the acquaintance. Oh, Shock T.
Choose your reinforcement.
She might be in a little bit of trouble. Let's see here. I'll bring in her
coordinates
to kind of attack from the rear. Yeah, take out Shock T.
Daisy, Daisy.
Yeah, you have shield, she doesn't.
Was your AA reticle recently calibrated? Your efficiency exceeds expected parameters.
Communications are necessary for backup. Update, Republic bomber attack run has met with failure.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Victory is ours!
Come on. It's all just kind of one big cluster right now. But those Arquintans are not going to last long.
What do you wish?
Nice probing. Malfunction.
Yeah, there goes some of the Arquintans right there. You still have your shields, but this guy's pretty much done. Seriously? Indeed it is.
Missile droid reporting.
This Invincible is about to go down any minute now.
Hold your ground.
This thing's health is almost, or this thing's shields are almost gone, but it's got so much fire concentrated on it. Focus on this thing. This thing has pretty much had it.
Republic bombers detected.
No.
Do not allow Republic forces to halt your progress.
Command computer active.
1 point for the Republic.
Command computer active.
Mandy. Acquired B-wing target. Hold your ground.
Well, its shields are down. And there goes one of their Invincibles.
Mark destroyed. Killed.
We no longer have control of... Communications are necessary for backup.
Wow, roger that.
Incoming enemy capital ships.
Direct fire at their laser cannons.
Republic organics have scored. Roger, roger.
Oh, crap. They destroyed the engines, like, really quickly. I might actually lose this.
Highly accurate shooting.
I'm not that concerned, though.
Right. Scanning.
System failure.
Within my parameters.
I fall out.
Okay, just focus your fire on this thing. Take out that Invincible class before you get taken out. Because right now, that's what's doing the most damage to you.
Activated.
You are a one droid army.
What are you? You are a heavy frigate shipyard.
Shields online.
Roger.
goes the Invincible class here very, very soon.
New unit online. Keep Republic forces from destroying communications.
Bring it here.
Hostiles eliminated.
Let's go.
But what the? Oh, they brought another one out of hyperspace. Okay.
Analysis.
Situational predictions, extreme damage. Target eliminated. The battle is in our control.
Enemy fire targeted. Roger, roger.
Clumsy Republic feedback. Daisy, Daisy.
All right, yeah, this thing has pretty much had it. But they've lost a huge portion of their fleet.
Republic bombers detected. Defend the reactor. Target beta. Blast doors closing shut.
Hold your ground. Located. Fire targeted. Self-preservation logic activated.
Signal lost. We cannot allow Republic forces to retake Target Alpha.
See if you can get out of there, but I'm not optimistic about your survivability.
Targets designated Alpha and Beta.
Choose
your reinforcements. Well aimed. The lasers are on
target. Hold your ground. I need recharging. Death register.
We no longer have control.
Well aimed.
Error alert.
Visual loss. Commence attack maneuver.
Nope, I think this Providence is gonna get away. Or this Providence is gonna die. Yep, there it goes. But
evacuating conflict.
Every ship that I lose just brings me closer to bringing in that, wait. There it is. Okay.
Target down.
Our target priority is the laser
count. New unit online.
Choose your reinforcements.
Run away.
We need to add some pressure. Those who are sent to rescue our enemies. A escape ship could have passed our blockade easily.
Exit combat immediately. Disengaging from battle.
I have won this round.
Tracking a noise.
Update. Republic bomber attack run has met with failure. Initial objective complete.
Man, even with its shields gone, this thing can still take a beating. It only has like 5 hit points left.
Been so long since I had a worthy opponent.
Separate okay, take out that Arquintance. It's getting way too close.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
We cannot allow Republic forces to retake Target Alpha.
I saw it with my own eyes.
Goodbye,
Republic
forces.
All right.
Choose your reinforcements.
So yeah, that is pretty much their fleet destroyed. I mean, admittedly, my fleet has been, for the most part, destroyed as well. But
orders. Capture all designated locations.
Like, they just lost three Invincible class ships. Like, that is a huge blow to their navy.
Intensify forward defectors.
And I can just rebuild these, so if I lose this, it's not really that big of a loss.
Bye bye, tiny metal
hubble.
Frequency open. This way.
Alright. I would like to be able to bring in my Lucre Hulk, though. Alright. You guys head down there, take out those bombers.
Data boards open. Finding my target.
Target destroyed.
What is the status of the assault?
We must complete both shutdown sequences.
I tell you what, you can just... You did your job! So you can just, come back over here and hide in the corner. And this is only a Golem 2 starbase, so...
Our orders are to blockade, not fix.
Okay, yeah, those are Hyena bombers. And Shock T is just hanging out up here. You could have done some real damage, you know, to my fighter squadrons and whatnot, but no, you chose to remain up here.
I saw it with my own eyes.
Do not let Republic troops secure Target Alpha.
Alright,
That should draw those cowards out.
Enemy, you take it.
Lots of frigate reporting.
General,
tell you what, Providence class, focus on that thing.
Usually with a lightsaber.
Shock T is almost done. And he's about got half his shields back, so...
Copy.
Shut down complete.
Come on. Come on, Shock T. She's almost dead, actually.
Choose your reinforcements.
If I can lose enough ships to bring in the,
input subroutine,
the Lucre Hulk, this battle is pretty much as good as over. And I will have kept the vast majority of my fleet intact.
Evacuating conflict.
on. Take him out. Get rid of him. Booyah. Hey, they killed Shock T. All right.
I cannot calculate why the Republic fleet has not launched another attack.
Actually, wait. You can go ahead and just get the heck out of here. Oh, but God, I've got to get my count down to 150.
The enemy will soon return, and when they do, we shall be ready.
Surrender is not an option.
Shields back online.
Let's
take the shot.
Mark destroyed.
A wise leader does not rely completely on the
craft doors closing shut.
Pretty sure what I have here should be enough to take down the station, but just in case, I'll bring in a Munificent.
Roger, roger.
Just for the extra firepower. Yeah, see, look at the difference in terms of fighters now. Like, I decimate the skies now. Yeah, this thing is done. Kamino's airspace belongs to me. Or Kamino's orbit, anyway. Oh, yes, and I get to keep this thing. Man, that was just with one Munificent. What would happen if I just built an entire fleet out of those things? I mean, yeah, they're expensive, but I'd say they're well worth it. Ouch, but I mean, look at this. They lost Shock T, 7 carrier loadout acclimators, 8 Arquintons, 4 dreadnought heavy cruisers, a Golem II space station, a heavy frigate shipyard, 3 invincible class dreadnoughts. They lost that entire fleet because of this thing. Just wow, that. That had to hurt. And see, I can just buy more. But for right now, I'm gonna focus on buying more ships that can kind of act as a frigate for it.
Arrogance and desperation to our advantage.
On my way.
Let the cannons be set to a full charge.
Alright, let's also... Ooh, actually...
I can just buy another one.
But, yeah, I'll buy another carrier.
Final arming sequence engaged.
And then we'll also buy... I actually don't really know. I For some reason, my credit count has gone down. But you know what, ladies and gentlemen? I think that's going to be where I wrap things up today. This has been a very long episode. I've actually really enjoyed this. Once again, you know, sorry for not really talking at certain points. But eventually things just get to a point where I have got to concentrate on what I'm doing. And it's kind of hard. It's kind of easy to remember, or excuse me, it's kind of easy to forget that I'm even recording at some points. So, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, leave a comment. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, because I do have more on the way. And let me know what you guys think of the series so far, because I've actually been really enjoying this. Next episode, I think I'm going to try and take on Kamino. It's not going to be easy. But I could potentially go after Rathana again, but we won some great victories in this episode. We lost at the beginning. We lost Boz Pity, and we lost Newt Gunray, who, if I had moved down to Geonosis, we could have used him to get discounts on our capital ships, but I just didn't think of it fast enough. But we took back Boz Pity. We took Rishi. We destroyed that Republic fleet that was over Kamino. And we also retook the Rathana skies, so, or the Rathana orbit, I should say. So, yeah. It's starting to kind of turn in our favor, I think. I'm going to build some commando droids there. So, yep, that's going to be it. I will see you guys next time. So until then, God bless, take care of yourselves, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!